It is day two here at the fair, and we're not just talking about sunscreen, but it's Agriculture Day, and that is what this whole fair has been built on from the very get-go.
From the very beginning. That's why it started. But it's more than just farming. With fewer people going into the agriculture field, this is a great chance to show people the many opportunities that are out there if this is something you want to explore. You can walk through barns, watch milking demonstrations, even hang out with the goats. But there's also a scavenger hunt, interactive exhibits, and a career challenge. Outside of farming, there's biochemistry, food scientists, engineering. While you're at the fair, you can learn all about these different jobs and agriculture in New York State. And we actually have national recognition.
We rank number two in apples. We rank number two in maple and number three in grapes.
And students from all across the state show off their skills all 13 days of the fair. Demonstrations happen every day in the youth building. You really should check it out. An FFA building that's on the west side of the fairgrounds.
Well, we talked and heard so much right there about all the different opportunities and jobs that are in the agricultural industry. But I don't think there's anything that's more important than the very key one. Farming.
Yeah. News Channel 9's Nicole Sommavilla went over to the west side of the fairgrounds to find out what it takes to be a dairy farmer these days.
Farming isn't a job. It's a way of life.
For Bryce Windecker, farming is a family business. He's been taking care of these cows since he was a calf himself.
Well, you got to make sure they have fresh, clean bedding, keep them clean. You know, you don't want any infections.
From cow to cup, it's a lot to learn in a day. But Bryce did give me a crash course on milking a cow.
First, take your index finger
and
your thumb, and then just kind of pull.
See, you make it look so easy.
It ain't bad.
Why isn't it cut? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. That is so cool.
Generally, like, a cow can give 100 pounds.
The milk is weighed to make sure the cow is putting out a healthy amount of milk. Then it gets poured in here before being pasteurized. But being a farmer is about a lot more than simply supplying your next glass of milk.
Well, we love our animals. You know, if anyone hurts them or they get sick, like, we're hurt here.
For Bryce, farming is a way of life, and these cows are family. At the Great New York State Fair, Nicole Sommavilla, News Channel 9.
Well done, Nicole Sommavilla. She did a great job.
I think she might be a better farmer than I am with my hay bale tossing. She was better at milking a cow.
Yeah, I've got farming in my blood, so yeah. You know, I've milked some cows before, and it's a lot of fun. It's not that easy, but
no.
She did a great job.
No, she did. Yeah, A+ for her.
And if you want to see more...